According to a news report, in the last 9 months, 24 such incidents have been reported. But what is the reason behind this sudden increase in fires in Indian hospitals? What if I tell you that COVID-19 patients in the hospital are dying not just because of the virus, but because of other reasons as well? Look at these headlines. 15 COVID patients die as fire charges ICU at Maharashtra hospital. 4 patients die in a fire at private hospital in Thane. 16 dead in a hospital fire at Bharuch. In fact, not just this. Similar incidents have happened in Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana as well. In fact, according to a news report, in the last 9 months, 24 such incidents have been reported. But what is the reason behind this sudden increase in fires in Indian hospitals? Let us have a look at the reasons in no particular order. Number 1. Sanitizers and presence of other inflammable material. In the Virar hospital fire, many people pointed out the presence of large amounts of alcohol in the air inside the ICU. This is because of excessive use of sanitizers that is necessary to keep the virus away. The alcohol particles from the sanitizer can settle on the ceiling of the ICUs and that can lead to massive fire accident in just a few minutes. In fact, khali Virar mein hi nahi, kafi hospitals mein fire ke piche yahi reason mana gaya hai. Is problem ko badhata hai absence of cross ventilation and presence of large curtains. The moment you have a short circuit, all these factors can lead to a huge fire. The second reason is overburdened ICUs and ACs. We all know how COVID-19 hospitals are packed these days. Hospitals are overrun and there are simply no beds for the patients. Aise mein, almost all the equipment are being used 24/7 without the break, and this includes AC and other equipment in the ICU. At the same time, because of the crisis, many hospitals are forced to increase their bed capacity. But the same expansion has not been seen in the electrical capacity. This has increased the chances of short circuit manifold, and the result is here for us to see. Aur iske bhi hamare paas bahut example hai. In Nagpur last month, at least 3 people lost their lives after a fire broke out at Well Treat COVID hospital. The short circuit was said to be the reason behind this. In fact, just a few days back in Bharuch of Gujarat, 18 COVID-19 patients were killed at a Patel Welfare COVID hospital in a fire that reportedly happened due to short circuit. The third reason is the presence of temporary and makeshift hospitals. In Mumbai's Bhandup, a temporary hospital was created inside a mall. There was a massive fire and 9 patients died. The reason? Many pointed out the absence of fire equipment and safety precautions. Similarly, we have a lot of temporary hospitals and makeshift hospitals across the country right now where we do not have the fire management protocol or we do not have the space to install such equipment. COVID-19 is killing thousands of people every day in India. At a time when patients and their families are running from pillar to post to get a bed in the hospital, little do they know that just getting a bed won't save their lives. We need to strictly enforce fire management guidelines at such hospitals. At the same time, electrical capacity also needs to be expanded and special precautions must be taken to handle inflammable material inside the ICUs. What do you think about this? Let me know in the comment section. And if you like this video, do not forget to drop in a like and subscribe to India Time.